Public awareness of child protection and creating an enabling environment for their growth has increasingly become a consensus of the international community. Chinese President Xi Jinping attaches great importance to early childhood development. He has pointed out that the development potential of mankind rests on the children, and their healthy growth hinges on the care and efforts of all governments and the whole international community. In the State of the Union this year, President Obama also called for providing high-quality preschool education to every child in the United States. Despite different national conditions, China and the United States share the vision and goal of giving priority to children and promoting social fairness, and there is broad space for boosting our cooperation in this field. By making early childhood education an important part of our people-to-people exchange and enhancing our communication and dialogue in this area, we will not only bring benefit to Chinese and American children, but also provide useful experience for other countries. I hope we will, in the spirit of respecting each other and seeking common ground while setting aside differences, build a dialogue platform and expand communication channels to jointly discuss concepts, ways, and policies for promoting children's development.